just cleaned the terrarium. And now I'm going to drop in a little pellet of food. It sinks right to the bottom. And after a few minutes, it won't be a hard little stick anymore. It will kind of bubble and break apart, so it's easier for the tadpole to eat.